G'day fellas, this is a quick look at the new bombing system in Drongo's Air Ops. The first thing I need to say is that it's work in progress and the accuracy leaves a bit to be desired. You can actually tweak a bit of the accuracy, so read the readme file to see how to do that. And something else you can do at the moment is if you hit this F2 here, it turns tracking on, gives you a marker to see exactly how your bombs are performing. So anyway, we have a wipeout, a black wasp, and a blackfish. So we're gonna bomb these blokes down here. So if you look at this, if we try to get the gunship to bomb, can't do it. The black wasp is kitted out for air-to-air, so he can't help us. No bombs in the craft. But this bloke has some bombs, so if you click bomb, first we got to select which one we want, and if he has different types like cluster or whatever, you can also select those. Then we have to choose where to bomb, and I think these blokes are somewhere around here. Okay, next we have to designate the final attack heading, which is basically the angle where he starts his run from. If we click inside this yellow circle, we can't do it, but since it's this bloke here, let's say about here will be good. And we can see that he's turning around. And I might skip time for a little bit. And so we see we got the cleared hot message. That means that he's past the final attack heading. Bombs away. Oh, bang on. Nice. So they've been missing a lot when I've been testing this, so fortunate to catch that. So that's how it works, lads. Again, it's work in progress. Please report your experiences with misses or any weird behavior or what produces the best accuracy settings and so forth. And yeah, remember to read the readme if you need any tips for how to adjust where it's landing. Top stuff, lads. Have a good one.